Welcome back, everyone. I'm Rothberger, and this is Minecraft Project Ozone, and today we're gonna actually build a mob farm. That is a thing we need to do, so let's go ahead and get that done. But first, let's open some bags. I've got quite a few of them. The Ender. Ooh, I've got a sword now. Okay, cool. I've got the Ender. Healing iron leggings. We'll put those on. Let's put those on. Cool. Iron sword. That's kind of garbage. A bunch of stuff. Another bucket. Buckets are things we take. Artifact. Killing iron staff of seeing. Okay. Wow, that's actually better than the sword. Okay, that's my new weapon. That thing's kind of beastly. Alright. I think that's everything. So let's go over. See what all we can dump in here. Is that it? Okay. And here? These bins are pretty full. I need to get a couple more. So much stuff. Oh, right. Derp. It's fine. That's perfect. That's perfectly fine. No problems there. None at all. There we go. Perfect. Da da da. Well, we probably are gonna want that on us, just in case. Excellent. Don't really need the buckets right now. So what I need to do, what are these doing? Making more seared bricks? Okay, good. You keep making those seared bricks. I'm gonna need to make a mob spawner that's about 43 blocks above the ground. So let's just go ahead and do that, shall we? That might be, hopefully that'll be enough cobblestone. Just in case it's not, let's make a stack of ladders. Well, not a stack, but, you know, enough. Okay, I guess that is a stack. It's fine. We'll start by just going right up here. It's probably good to be able to get up on my roof anyway. To be able to get up that... Actually, no, I said that correctly the first time. What the hell? It's fine. So, let's put it... You know what? Let's do this. Okay. There we go. And right here. Just straight up. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I need 40 blocks. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43. Okay. And from here, we can start getting our mob spawner built. All this ladder is going to come out on the way down. So what am I doing? I'm not even sure why I'm doing this now. So basically, I need a ring. So we're going to go out this way about 4 blocks. All right. And then one, then we want to have, that's 4, okay, there we go. Then we go this way. This is going to be the inside, the wall. All right. So I need to go 4. So that's 2. Okay. Okay, just like that. Perfect. This is working exquisitely. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. This will make sure that everything lands squarely on my roof. I'll put a little lip up there too to make sure that things can't just, anything that survives can't just skitter off. I'll basically go up there periodically and smack things. Perfect. What is that? The perfect size. Build a 9x9 house made out of cobblestone. The perfect size according... Oh, okay. That's neat, I guess. Cool. That didn't help me. Okay. This is working. I should have just... Oh! Well, balls. Not what I wanted. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, no sprinting. Sprinting bad. Okay? It's bad. I don't really need the middle bits. I actually kind of need the middle bits to not be there. So, how this is going to work is I'm going to have... It's got this lip along the inside where everything's going to spawn. And then they'll fall down eventually and die. And it'll be pretty awesome. So I need this to be like that. Let's go ahead and... this builder's wand, pretty amazing. All right, so this is 3, so I need a lip right here. We're just gonna have 2 levels. It doesn't need to be super robust. However, during a blood moon, it should spawn a metric butt ton of gubbins. At least that's the theory. In practice, I'm not sure how well this will work. Okay. One more. Good. Now I need to... Actually, I don't need to roof it in. I don't need to roof it in. Yay me. Okay. That should finish that off. Now I just go down. So that's our little mob spawner. Hopefully this will work. You know, I'm actually probably better off having it not spawn a bunch of stuff all the time and having it not be pitch black in there. So during blood moons, hopefully, it'll just pelt us with gubbins, and that should be excellent. I'm looking forward to this. If it's not too productive, we might go ahead and build a larger one that's in a better place. But for now, we'll see how this works. I've never done anything quite like this before. I mean, I've used this particular method in the past, but not in this particular way. Utilizing a blood moon, it was just a round the clock thing. Okay, there we go. There. So hopefully that'll work. Let's go ahead and get a little lip built. Or you know what? I'll use fences. Fences are probably better for us. Do I have fences? I do, actually. I do have fences. Let's see how much of this I can put. Oh. Well. Okay. I need torches. Things I need is torches now. Do I have torches? I don't have torches. I don't even have coal. At least not readily visible. It is fine though. I can just go ahead and make a bunch of torches. There we go. Let's torch up some of this place. I need all of this area to not be able to spawn things. You see? Because that's going to interfere with my mob spawner if things can spawn places that are not in the spawner. So yeah, that cobalt cow, I did go back and get it. I think I got it last episode. I don't remember. It's been a couple of weeks since I did any recording. So I'm still kind of trying to get back up to speed on where I left off. But I think so far we're making pretty good progress. At least that's how I feel. I feel like, oh, hi, we're going to just leave you alone down there. You know, I don't want any part of your explodey shenanigans. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, you get what I'm saying. I'll just torch all this up. Come on. Somebody died horribly there. I guess that sucks to be them. I should probably eat soon also. Good, good. Much better. Right there should work. Excellent. Okay, things shouldn't be able to just climb up this hill now. So yeah, I made a little pen for my cobalt cow. What I need to do, actually, is... let's move you. Actually, you need to be right there, don't you? This area looks fine. Okay, so what I need is a drain that's facing upwards up here that I can put, that I can pour stuff into. That way I can take liquid cobalt out of the cow. So what's going on up here? They just despawn. Once I get enough redstone, I'll go up there with some pistons. And, yeah, I'll make that work. I'll make that and have, I'll put it on delay. So, I don't know, every 10 minutes or so. Well, maybe not even that long. Maybe every 20 seconds. It just pushes everything up there onto my roof. I think that'll probably be good. You know? I feel like that'll probably be good, so I imagine it probably will be good. That's just how I feel, though. Okay, this is being difficult. Did that seriously just... Okay. Where did that go? Ow. Where did my torch go? Good, it just ran off. That's fine. Didn't want it anyway. Right, let's go ahead and get a little... This, mostly I'm just gonna do some domestic stuff today, so it's just gonna be a little bit of building. Not working on quests right this moment, and that's fine. You know, we gotta get some of our infrastructure built. And mob spawner definitely qualifies as infrastructure. Torches, also part of that infrastructure. Can I just put that in the middle? No, I can't quite put it in the middle. I might be able to take this one and put it right there. Hey, look at that. Done and done. So now where is this zombie at? Down there? I mean, I guess it makes sense if they're spawning down there. All right, I'll need to make some more coal. However, let's collect our things. There we go. Okay. And I need some glass. Got some glass right here. Excellent. So, I need a tank. That's a seared window. There we go. Okay, a tank. Good. Is that a drain? That is a drain. Okay. I need 5 of these. Excellent. We're making some progress. We're getting quite a bit of stuff done. It may not seem like we are, but we are. And that's good. There we go. Okay, we should be set now. So the way this is going to work is I'm going to do this. And we're going to put this right here. And this goes right there. Just like that. See? Neat, right? It is. It is actually pretty neat. All right. Okay, I need a couple more bricks. What is it, 2? Let's go ahead and just make 2. Oh, it's 3. My bad. Looked like 2. That's cool, though. Okay. Then we run over here. Bloop, 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 bloop. I should actually be able to go ahead and make... Well, no, I want one of these. And one more of these. Okay, let's torch this up. One there. And one there. Excellent. Okay. Now, where's my bucket? I need to book it. I don't know. There are machines that I can use to milk cows. I don't know if it'll work on the cobalt cow. That would be pretty awesome. To, milk the cobalt cow and just have it automatically pour cobalt into my furnace. Where were we? Random phone calls. It happens. Okay. So I do that. Then just like that, this sucker should now have 3 molten. Wow, only 3 cobalt. That's it? Oh wait, no, it's still pouring. How many is that? 6 ingots, 8 nuggets. Well, that's awkward. Cal, you're awkward. That's how many 3,000 almost 3,500 ticks? Jesus. That's okay, so like 3 minutes? Cripes. That's fine though. We need to get some gold also stuffed into our furnace. I don't know if I have gold. If I do, I'm looking at the wrong place. Let's see. Iron. There's some gold ore. That's not going to help. I need... how do I make aluminum brass? Smelt aluminum. Come on. Aluminum brass is... All right, 3 aluminum, 1 copper. Let's see what we've got in that department. Blood moon is rising. We're gonna see if our thing works. Okay. So I'm gonna sit in here while the blood moon works. Let's go ahead. Bam. Balam. Okay. That should give us aluminum brass. So, now anything that doesn't die from falling here should be within one... I should be able to one-shot with my little stick of murder here. My murder stick. However, I'm hoping that's not the case, and I'm hoping everything just dies immediately, because I don't really want to have to deal with anything, you know? I just want it to be completely automated and me just be able to go up there and pick stuff up. So, all this cobblestone that I have in my inventory... That's, it's just taking up everything. Oh! What? Oh, no! Make it. Stop. Oh, no. Oh, no, okay. Wow. That was painful. Oh, I can't. Okay. So don't put those on then. Don't use the stick then. That's what I'm hearing. It's not doing anything yet. I think there's just too much stuff that can spawn elsewhere. So let me get another stack of logs. Do I have just a stack of logs? I do, because I need more charcoal. So, go ahead and make me some charcoal. I need more torches. Because there are still places that need to be lit up. Like right here. Right there's good. Okay. Right here. This is a good spot for some torches. It's excellent. Good. Oh, no. Well, that torch is gone forever. That's fine. So all this needs to be lit up. All of it. Just every little bit of it. And, you know, it all needs to be brightly lit, beautiful, sunshiny. However, for now, that looks like a good, I'm not sure what the stick does. What does it do? It gives night vision when used for 2 minutes. Okay. So, I think that was what was making my helmet freak out and explode my eyeballs. So, we'll not do that again. However, I think this is probably a good place to stop. We've gotten quite a bit done. We expanded the smeltery. I'm hoping that thing up there actually works. It so far doesn't seem to, but there's a lot of mobs spawning in the wrong places that we'll have to take care of, probably during the day. Like down there, for example, it's a lot of places stuff can spawn, and that's not really good. So, we'll do that next time. We'll, finish up getting the island pacified. And hopefully that'll fix most things for us. Good. Good. Alright. There you go. Let's see. I've got aluminum brass. So, not only will we finish pacifying the island, we'll also go ahead and start making some... We'll start making some tools with Tinker's Construct. And that'll be excellent. So I'm just going to go ahead and... Can I just... Okay, good. Excellent. Just got rid of all that. That's cool. So thank you all for watching. And as always, I will see you next time.